CICT terminal, when the terminal was inaugurated in August 2013, a special note of appreciation to the master guest, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board the CMA CGM Marco Polo.
Sometimes a long time. I'm here in Swiss, or hangout sometimes. But it's comfortable. People, they sell coffee,
is holding the World Maritime event.
Containers because Bag China became European Eva Metana Majest Sanek Bot of Patel. I think Baugali in Iamak in the Kamatiuna Radipuna Prashna in the Adegu Kamati Latino and taking the Tamai Paraya Kadir, take a Sri Lanka Paraya Dikarita, I take with Rangan, Muluara Kadir of Bak.
Has improved immensely, and a lot of ships are coming through Colombo and Hambantota. A lot of transshipments are happening in Hambantota, and even Colombo, as a port, we have improved a lot. We have increased our capacity. And this is one of the major hubs in the world. When you travel from China to Europe, this will be the easiest place to get to the port and do the business and go. And what we need to do is we are working very hard to improve our standards. And a lot of people have shown interest on coming again, which did happen in the last so many years. And we speak to all the shipping lines now, and most probably within next couple of months I'm hoping to go to see them, meet them, and invite them to go through Colombo and Hambantota.